Hello, I am from Bahar Sahar. I teach social studies in grade 5 and grade 7. Now it's 10 o'clock in the morning. I'm going to my class.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Can you have your seats?
Thank you, sir.
Students, our today's topic is social problem. Okay? On the topic of social problem, we are going to discuss. We have different kinds of social problems we can see in our societies, not only in our society, not only in our place, but in our country and whole the world, we see different kinds of problems existing in societies. I'm going to discuss on antisocial activities. Antisocial activities, social problem. So what kind of antisocial activities are existing in our society, and what are the antisocial activities, what are the solution these antisocial activities, how can we solve this problem, and what are the causes of antisocial activities. On these various topics we are going to discuss in our classroom. Okay, students?
Okay.
These are the discussion matter of our today's class. Today especially we are going to divide our students in whole groups. Okay? This is jigsaw method. I am teaching you through jigsaw method. Okay? In this method, we are going to divide our class in four groups. One group will take this topic, antisocial activities. Okay? Another group, effects of antisocial activities. Another group, causes of antisocial activities. And final group will find out the solutions of antisocial activity. On these different topics, different group will discuss. Choose your group expert one, and when we will finish discussing, then turn by turn we will share our discussion matters here. Okay? Yes. Hello students. Now divide your groups. This one group, okay, one group, divide. This one group, you can start discussing. What is your topic there?
Effects
of social problems, effects of antisocial activities, okay. Hello, then this group?
Antisocial
activities, okay. And here?
Effects.
And here?
Solutions.
Okay. This group will discuss on the topic of solutions of antisocial activities, right? Okay. And this group will discuss on the causes of antisocial activities. Okay? Now students are discussing on this topic, antisocial activities. I have given them different topics. Antisocial activities, effects of antisocial activities, causes of antisocial activities, and the solution of this social problem, antisocial activities. We have four groups discussing. Here also discussing. Here also discussing. These students are discussing on the topic of effects of antisocial activities. And this group is discussing on the topic of
solutions of antisocial activities.
Hello students, have you discussion?
Yes.
Okay, let me first go to this group, this antisocial activities. Who have discussion? There, right? Okay, let me come here. Okay, whatever you have discussed, who is the group expert here?
Yeah.
Okay, you will stand up, you. The Sanjeev, yeah. Okay, what are the antisocial activities? Help. And then?
Robbery.
Fighting.
Destruction of others' property.
Murder.
Kidnapping.
Yes, these are the some social activities existing in different societies. Okay, antisocial activities. According to this group, antisocial activities are theft, okay, fighting, destruction of others' property, murder, kidnapping. Yes, exactly. These are the antisocial activities. Now let me go to another group, effects. What are the effects of antisocial activities? Whatever they have discussed, please let me come there.
Some effects of antisocial activities are,
yes,
violence.
What? Violence, yes, violence.
Social disorder.
Less development in society and nation.
Unfaithful,
yes, unfaithful. People become unfaithful when there is antisocial activities existing in societies. People will not believe one another. What was another? Less development. Exactly. If different kinds of antisocial activities are existing in our societies, we can see there less development. No proper developmental activities run there. Right? Very good. Clap for this group. Yes. Good. Okay. Who is group expert here? Oh, you. You are going to share the causes of antisocial activities. What are antisocial activities? Whatever your group has discussed, tell me them.
Unemployment.
Yes, exactly. Unemployment is the one major reason of antisocial activities. Thank you. Another?
Poverty.
Yes. Because of poverty, people involved in crimes. Yes, very good. Another point?
Drinking alcohol.
Yeah, exactly. It's a bad habit. No one should drink alcohol. Yes? Yes. Okay, another point?
Competition.
Yes, competition. What kind of competition? What you have written? Unnecessary competitions. Yes. If we want to follow unnecessary competition, imitation of others' culture, at the time we fall in antisocial activities. Yes, exactly. Anything else here?
Extravagance.
Yeah, people want so. Yeah, people want so their wealth, their this. Right? This is also the causes of antisocial activities. Thank you very much. What else? Anything? Okay, thank you very much. Clap for this thing. Yes, on the topic of solutions about antisocial activities. What are the solutions of antisocial activities? What you have discussed?
The solutions of social problems are,
yes,
we should close the windows and doors.
Yes, exactly. When we go out from our home, at the time we have to close our doors, windows, everything. Yes, very good. Another point?
We should not carry a lot of
gas, yes,
and
good
valuables while traveling the long distance.
Correct. While traveling, we no need to carry jewelries, lots of money. Yes?
Yeah.
What else?
We should request to wash out the house in our essence.
Yes. Well, going out from the home, we can ask our neighbors to wash our home, right?
Yes.
Yeah. This way, we can be safe and we can minimize antisocial activities. If every person in the society becomes alert on antisocial activities, then we can prevent ourselves from next coming dangers, right?
Yes.
Good. What else?
We should make necessary inquiries.
Yeah, make necessary inquiries. If some kind of problem occurs, then we can inform that to the police, right? Yes. Okay, class, this is the conclusion of today's class. The topic was social problem, and we see different kinds of social problems in our societies. Among these different social problems, one major social problem is antisocial activities. After discussion, we have found out that theft, hiding, destruction of others' property, murder, kidnapping, etc. These are the examples of antisocial activities. This group has discussed on this topic. Thank you very much. Once again, we are passing to another effects of antisocial activities: violence in society among people, and social disorder, yes? No social harmony, no peace there, no law and order there, yes? Everything, distraction, social disorder, less development, yeah. These types of antisocial activities disturb in developmental activities, so we can see the less development in such society wherever this type of antisocial activities are existing, okay? And this group has found the causes of antisocial activities, and unemployment, poverty, gambling, drinking alcohol, taking drugs, unnecessary confrontations. These are some facts that are the causes of antisocial activities. Thank you very much. Clap for this group. And finally, we came here and this group was discussing on the topic of solutions of antisocial activities. And finally, we have found the solutions here. Close the doors and windows of our house while going out. Very good. Thank you. And no need to carry unnecessary amount of money, jewelries, these things while traveling. Very good point here. And while going out, something new happens, whatever, at the time we have to request our neighbors. Okay? If we request our neighbors, then we can prevent our home, ourselves from such kind of antisocial activities. Thank you very much for sharing this. And last point, inquiry. We have to inquiry. If some case happens, some incidents happens in our society because of these antisocial activities, at the time we have to inform our elders, we have to inform our relatives, neighbors, even to the police also. Okay? Yes, thank you very much. And learning on the topic of social problems and antisocial activities. Thank you very much.